Kylie. What are those called?
Porta potties.
What are they?
Porta potties.
Porta potties?
Yes.
Where do they take you?
To the bathroom.
Kylie.
What?
You know they're called porta potties. Not portal.
Portable potties.
Stay on that line.
That's what Michael just said too. He said, you see the difference?
Yeah, but then there's going to be some obstacles that you guys will do easier than me.
Yeah.
Found that out last weekend when Mel, she was the only two-door with us, and some things she would walk right at and some things she would have to pull because it was shorter.
Hey, cousin. Hey, cousin. He's up. Go ahead, keep looking. A bit more. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. You're good. now you're in.
Alright. You almost hit.
I didn't know Jeeps could move sideways that fast. I was talking to you in case you didn't hear me.
We'll be right back.
passenger. Right there. Alright, driver, just a little bit more. Right there. Perfect. Stay right there. Okay, straighten up, left driver. Right there. Your passenger front's about to start coming down. Turn passenger a little bit. Right there. You're almost down. Alright. Stay right there. Perfect. Perfect. Alright, start driving. Driver. Pause right there for just a second. Alright. Now this is driver out of here.
You can go ahead and scoot up. Keep going. Get behind her. Go drive her a little bit. Alright, hold on 1 second. Turn passenger and back up just a little bit. Okay, from right there, go hard driver. Good running bump.
Whenever the rear comes up though, get off of it and stop.
Perfect.
Capacitor.
Alright, I'm gonna put you on a different line, I think.
Back up, straight.
But it's letting me in video.
Straighten up. There you go. Back up. Turn driver. Hard. Alright, come hard fast.
I want you to use that those steps on the left hand right side. On your with your driver tire.
Now it's driver. Hard drive. Straighten up. Hold it straight right there. Go a little bit, driver.
Back up another foot, you can go driver.
Alright. Right there. When you come up though, straighten up. Go, go, go. Straighten up.
Come past me. Yep, you're good. Come past me.
Good job.
Straighten up with the bump, right?
Yeah, straighten up. Once this back end comes up, stop.
There you go. Yep, too good. Yep.
We got to go driver a little bit. Try that. Don't go too far, you see that? Drop off.
Come back.
There you go. Now start working back. There you go.
Good, Nate?
Yeah, on this side.
I can't see it.
All right, let it come back about a foot. Go driver just a little bit, right there. Come back just a little bit more. Okay, you just gotta just give a little tap.
Hard pass.
Hello.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you start with the CJ or that one?
I bought that CJ in 1999. That was the very first seat I ever bought. So we bought that one back then, but that one's the one I drive.
There's the one.
Now.
It has to come on and then start spinning and tell me what's up and then go over and he's like,
Hey, you can't miss all this sexiness.
You're good.
A week with that?
You got it, girlfriend. You got this.
Go, mama, go.
Come on, Catherine.
Go, mama, go. Go, mommy, go.
Go, mommy, go. Go, mommy, go. Go, mommy, go. Yo, you're just gonna kind of go, so put your front tire.
Here, watch me.
Off of that. Yeah,
tell them what's ready.
You're good. Hey, you've done the hard part. So.
Back up, turn. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
That's probably good. Now,
all right, now pass.
To you.
Tracy, come back, come back, come back.
I don't want you to. So, whenever you start moving.
Straight underneath. Because everybody's putting mud on it. So what you're going to do is you're going to go straight to Freddy. And you're just going to stay.
Yeah.
Give it good even gas through it. You're just going to have to bounce up. It's not going to hurt anything. It's not going to do anything. So you can start turning past it. Go straight. Yeah.
Get it, girl.
There you go.
Hey.
Faster.
Job. So that is the end of this video. I had a lot of fun today. I willed the whole entire time, so that was fun. I think this is probably my second or third willing trip. So I had a lot of fun. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all did, make sure and give us a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and we will see y'all next time. Bye.
Bye.
classic cliche. We're on the run. This is what we waited for.